fizer, sabe?
Eu não dei.
That's cool. Bird mode. Probably gonna play this game until.
So this is the Pawn Guild.
I don't think I'm going to be able to beat this area. Die for nothing.
Such a place beneath it. This looks interesting.
I don't know how I feel about this. I think I like mouse and keyboard better. It's like, it's so funny. Each time you play a different game, you have to figure out if you like.
There's a trick door within. Come, follow me. 'Tis a lever controls this door. This looks interesting.
Oh! Heal me! Let me out! Interesting.
I hear your wounds.
I bet there's ways to cheese this.
This place hides something. Shall we take a look?
This is off the back area. It's like the main areas. Interesting. It's like a striding strength. Did I kill them? Master?
Well beat this place. Just how far did you go? Ha! interesting. Let me see.
On my way!
Looks as though what doors were closed stand open, and those once open are now closed. This place hides something. Shall we take a look?
I don't know if I killed the ogre. What happened to him?
Anytime.
Gonna live is her. Run!
I cannot move!
Run away!
Thank you.
to him.
The tentacles renew without end!
Mira.
A light. In truth, even we pawns know precious. I can say with utmost certainty, though, the light you speak of is newly come. We cannot know if this small aberration, but the chance enough is called to take action. We shall redouble our efforts here and keep vigilant for further signs of change.
This is a place quite restful to my kind.
You can summon pawns as necessity demands here at the pawn room. Beyond those gates lies the Duke's castle, I'd warrant.
We're done and back alive. I'm glad of both.
Yeah, a word, sir. Are you the Arisen? I bring... His Grace has judged your feat in slaying the Hydra. Most laudable. To honor your noble works, you are hereby welcome to the Worm Hunt. You may now accept orders from Sir Maxim. Bring this writ to Sir Maximilian outside the castle gates. He will... That document confers the status of hunter upon...
I need some better clothing. I need some armor and some weapons.
Beyond those gates lies the Duke's castle, I'd warrant. Duke Edmund Dragonsbane is a hero. He slew the worm a generation past. Cavalcade reached Grand Sorin's gates. Even now, the people...
Gosh, where shall we head?
Under his guidance, Grancis has known peace and prosperity. Armorers trade in a
wide variety. We like fine shops selling weapons and sundries within. This way leads on to the encampment.
The enlistment corps scours the land for soldiers.
Grand Sorin, the beating heart of all Grancis. We share these roads with traveling.
It's timed. That's interesting.
Headless guardsmen and other folk.
Fucked up.
A good start to any task is talking with others. Let's begin with that. An imposing. using structure for what fell, I'm sure.
The Duke's burden is great, between his duties as sovereign and the worm hunt.
On my way!
This will restore a bit of health.
Take the offensive!
I'm on my way.
The dragon took wing toward the mountain.
Times are odd indeed.
No different countries, cities, people.
The funniest part of the world. Uh-huh. Bed, Amira.
We are like to have dealings with the armorer here for some time.
You see, I would ask you a favor, sir. If as you will.
Who among you has seen the dragon? Who saw it raise a village at the...
Times are on.
Arisens, I thought to sell some land I own to raise capital. They'll not. You are my best and final hope. Any rarities to sell? I'll get. Rarities to say. Any rarities to sell? Right then.
I've learned what to do in this quest.
I've gained quest knowledge.
Ah, arisen. My men, I am Sir Maximil. I beg your forbearance, whilst the worm hunt license you carry permits the bearer to undertake those missions given by Duke Ed. Of late, all our will is focused on learning a weighty task, to be sure. I am under orders to lend arisen all. I would pray you return this assistance in kind. many. It will be my honor to show you the ready charges for the worm hunt. The choice is yours. Certainly. We have urgent... A horde of... Though the safety of the entire... You have my... I await...
Grand Sorin. Jasper won't have left the capital.
Don't worry. I am here. Don't worry. I am here.
Sir, Bonneville would have us quit his land. Oh, fie, but had he even a whit of the Maker's decency? I beg of you, sir, grant me a little. I would Forgive me, sir, but my mind is yet...
Are you familiar with a curious hill on the... That would...
We make for the Stone of the Southwest. The road to the Southwest Hold is long and unfamiliar. We'd best hire on a guide. The Stone of the Southwest. 'Tis far to the south, beyond the quarry. Mild weather year-round makes Grancis well-suited for human life.
We need only follow the map from here, Master. We share these roads with traveling peddlers, guardsmen, and other folk. A good start to any task is talking with others. Let's begin with that. An imposing structure for a fair, I'm sure.
Lead to Grand Forum.
Grand Sorin stands beyond this way castle.
Keep an eye turned to the shadows. The canyon floor is an apt spot to find ourselves surrounded. We'd best be careful. We're near half between the encampment and the capital, I warrant. This place must have seen a ferocious battle.
Watch for a goblin ambush ahead, Issa. We must take care the pass does not claim us as its next victims.
where's the music?
Tis treacherously steep.
Hopping!
Unprovoked!
You, Arisen.
Did it!
Strength in numbers, Arisen. Keep an eye turned to the shadows.
The crags care not whom they hide. Better it be us. This is a fine place to lie in ambush, Arisen. Diverges.
So many twists, it's hard to see what lies ahead.
Hope we'll try and kill the lizard people
Never
again.
Never forget, constant vigilance.
There, Master Harpies!
Beware when the creature dies!
Beware the Harpies' song!
Tis a troubling foe.
I really must thank you, sir.
Yeah, I was grabbing him, about to throw him off the ledge.
Harpy!
I guess the game knew what was gonna happen to him.
Every beast has its weakness. Observe closely and learn to explore.
It is no surprise, of course, that many abandon those as well.
Quite the grand structure. Away castle, perhaps? A tent.
The sea is closer than I'd imagined.
Wolves, hogs, and packs.
Follow this road north and you'll hit ground floor.
A slippery target. The road is slippery.
Monsters no longer haunt the roads, is not far off.
That one!
strike in the blink of an eye.
Counter after they strike. Wait for an opening.
Say I hate the rogue right now.
This is a fine place to lie in ambush, Arisen.
There, Master Harpies!
I will protect you, Arisen.
Beware the Harpies' voice!
I've set its wings ablaze.
The path diverges. Hard to see what lies ahead.
Never forget constant vigilance.
Harpy! Unprovoked! It hates fire!
Help me!
strike in range.
I really must thank you, sir.
Down there.
The pass is treacherous, Master. Watch your head.
Harpy! Strike it when it alights!
Please help me.
Recovery coming up. I'm on my way. Quite a grand structure.
I am honored to travel with you.
Need someone else that's range.
Follow this road north and we'll hit Grand Sorin. The stone makes a regrettably effective wall. The sea is closer than I'd imagined.
There, Master! Wolves!
Day monsters no longer haunt the roads is not far off.
Hold on, Yuki.
It is difficult to walk such a narrow path.
I'll carry you then.
What a large tree.
Get him!
Brace for magic, Arisen! Hold
never forget. Constant vigilance.
Splits here. Let's be doubly sure of which will see us to our destination. Nature is unbridled here. Tis quite a pleasant corner. This encampment serves as a fine bulwark against monsters.
As a consequence, the Grancer's sea routes have been ill developed.
On my way!
Perhaps we'll find ore among the crags that litter this place.
Tis safest on the roads.
Endeavor to be sure of that. Ride your time, prisoners.
I'm at your side.
Wait, the leader, first!
Safer than the brush. Still, we'd best stay wary.
We share these roads with traveling peddlers, guardsmen, and other folk.
Some refuge, I'd.
I'll take that.
Which way should we go, Arisen? We are going right on the right.
This looks interesting.
It was the victim of a monster, mostly.
I'll take that.
Leave it to me.
If the ship proceeds, no choice but to jump.
Thank you.
tail.
Give it a taste of ice.
I'll take that.
Keep moving.
They're armed, Master.
Any that would target me. We have triumphed.
I want to look inside. This will be interesting. I'll take that.
How to find out where this path leads? Nature is unbridled here. It is quite a pleasant corner. This encampment serves as a fine bulwark against monsters.
You could stand the commission some new roads.
Tis safest on the roads. Endeavor to be ever calm in battle. Bide your time, then strike.
The roads are safer than the brush. But still, we'd best stay wary. Not even the saltiest fishermen venture far from shore, I hear. 'Tis your hometown, is it not?
You've slain the monsters of the well. I think upon it, 'twas my hiding in the well what brought the danger to light. I simply feared I'd be blamed for releasing monsters upon them. 'Tis a relief in all you're doing. I shall strive to learn from your example.
I only wish I hadn't. I only wish I had more to offer.
Oi, good fisher. 'Tis a matter of warding the village from crime. I knew. He's strong. Come and find me after. Pray, what can I do you for?
You seem tired, cousin. Come rest him. So be it.
Delicious aroma.
Seems a fair place to rest.
Are your travel... Preparations complete.
A look around the village may prove...
Best speak with Geraldo at the grocery.
I'd not believe...
Tis clear...
Estella the apothecary will have aught to say.
They've wares to sell here.
Aye, there's a thief of aye. I only wish I had you always well. Preparations are complete, Master. Pablos awaits you.
Ready, are you? He's fierce and fleet of foot, dashing about when the thief arrives, and will have those pawns of yours keep watch with lock. Well?
We pawns shall wait outside.
Done with your preparations, good fisher? Then we wait. Usher. Tis time. And why not? As a...
Damn ya! Forget this place, cuz. Don't...
Oh, there he is.
Unhand me!
How's the game find you?
Just as planned!
That was fine work, lad. What's more, the rat you caught has a loose tongue.
He spoke.
A band of thieves that style themselves there. Seems they eat well on them. If you cause to head south, pray keep watch for their...
Monsters grow bold by night.
Not even the saltiest fishermen venture far from shore right there. The roads are safer than the brush. Still, you best stay wary.
Stay watchful.
Perhaps we'll find ore among the crowd that looted this place. What's this? Maybe materials here. Perhaps we'll find odd use.
Serves as a fine bulwark against monsters.
The road splits here. Let's be doubly sure of which will see us to our destination.
The crags cast shadows fit to hide all manner of evil. Stay ready.
Any that would target the Arisen. You'll ne'er hit them swinging blindly. Did it!
Struggle
the best you can! Burn them!
Proceed with caution.
We're apt to meet bandits and thieves as oft as peddlers, Master. Be watchful.
Keep watch for falling rocks as we walk the slopes, Master.
Why have you come here?
Strength
in numbers, Arisen. Counter after they strike.
The singer is quite a change.
Hold nothing back.
Armed rogues.
I shall take on the strong.
They attack in quick succession.
That's stupid. You can't break out of that stuff.
The crags has a chance to hide all manner of people.
Watch your back.
It hates fire.
This isn't the way to go. I know where it leads. Looks interesting.
That said it, really. Fire works well. We're surrounded. Be careful. Monsters all around us. Strong.
Thank you. keep watch for falling rock.
It's stupid that I have to save just when I get up here.
Hold nothing back!
It's hard to see where lies ahead.
Fresh meat!
Save like after each battle, it's kind of weird.
Anytime.
Seems this road doesn't get much use.
Hold nothing back!
We're armed, Master.
They attack in quick succession! Shut up, it's your bones up in front of strike.
Any that will target the Arisen mind.
Hits me, dude. Scouts are just so squishy.
Seems this road doesn't get much.
Leave it to me.
Why have you come?
Armed bandit arisen.
And maybe yours.
On my way.
They attack in quick succession.
Yeah. There's so many more to do.
Goblins of this forest have a taste for human flesh.
Get them, boys!
Armed bandits arisen. They will target the arisen among them. Their left exposed got their hands on fire.
Why don't they get time to pick me up or something? It's like, they get to die, but not me.
I heal your wounds.
Hold nothing back!
On my way!
I'll have a look around.
They're armed, Master!
Counter after they strike! I will protect you. They're left exposed after a grand strike. They attack in quick succession. Two arms.
Leave it to us.
I hate this guy.
There's a stronghold of some sort by the sea.
I hate it. I hate it so much.
I'll have a look around.
On my way!
Goblins of this forest have a taste for human flesh. This will restore a... It's a help. Armed rogues! They attack in quick succession! Thank you.
No way, dude. Come on. Why is it so freaking stupid?
The goblins of this place have
flesh. Now let's expose that one front strike.
The original line. I shall restore the world.
Switch to sword and shield again.
The goblins of this forest have a taste for
you. Oh, Arisen.
I will protect you, Arisen.
Mages are fucking useless, dude. That's, like, I'm supposed to go this way.
The goblins of this forest have a
taste. Why is it so freaking hard? Worst class.
The goblins of this forest have a taste for you.
full health, one shots. Any of those freaking strikes. Even though I max out my defenses and...
Arisen, I am at your side.
not take much more.
No, 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 no. Leave me alone. Isn't happening now.
He's a human foot.
Why have you come here?
Doubt he's a trained one.
Armed rogues. They attack in quick succession.
Am I not leveled up yet? We want some large nuts.
Anytime. The road splits here. Stronghold. Let's be doubly sure.
I sense something.
I reckon we have absolute.
Let's speak with he who leads this path.
So, it's Silip, but I've no patience for pomp. I've a policy of speaking only. We've our own ways of testing the strength. There's naught can prove a man. His actions brings a band like mine together, which is to say, do it. You've two paths before you. To the northwest lies a rival band of thieves. The second is to... There is one we shall...
This fort was built by a duke of old. I reckon it's worth investigating.
Oh, fuck. That was idiotic of what I did.
Feel that salty breeze. We must be nearing the sea.
I'll warrant this was a proud wall once. Perhaps there's aught nearby yet.
Saurian!
I'll serve as bait. Strike the tail!
Seems fairly shallow.
Best to sever the tail!
The beast is fire!
The tail is severed!
Please, run it down! No!
Strength in numbers, Arisen.
Run away from us. You cannot heal me.
Leave it to me.
Damn it.
The fiends are swift. Be wary.
We easily spotted out in the open plains.
Not like there's anything that's going to see me.
The poor beast.
Monsters prowl land
handiwork.
And sky alike.
Steak.
Best be ready for anything.
Goblins. Many plants grow in the shade of tall trees or in dense woods.
This
old
tree,
you'll
use the herb.
I'm piggy. You're going this way. I think I fought a chimera over here last time.
Some quests may require difficult choices. Be ready for anything.
Oh, fuck! It wasn't abandoned. There were goblins in here. So.
Seems it's been a while since anyone has called this place home.
There were just goblins in here. You idiot. Don't call him an idiot.
Seems well, people idiot. Lived here once. The monsters that harry us so. It was not always in their nature.
Get up, get up, get up, get up! How did that kill me? Damn it! Come on! Oh, that killed me.
Help me!
I'll hold the circle still!
Oh, fuck. Leave me alone, Goblin. You don't want none of this. Okay. I'm dead. Stupid, come on, dude. Let me up.
I am here.
Leave it to me.
Thank you.
me get hit? You're a fucking bitch. No! Sure. Thank you.
that's all.
Strength in numbers, Arisen.
Fire, lend thy kiss!
That.
Be wary of anyone we encounter out here. Trust no one. We sort out the shadow steps.
Scale this map. Yeah, right. Something I'm supposed to do, then it'll come up from that.
Far different climb than the capital. Perhaps it bears novel fruit.
Can I kill a dragon?
Oh,
You could have told me it's okay to run away from strong foes. Leave it alone.
How do we fight such a thing? The first strike shall be mine. Some beasts still remain.
Arisen, I'm at your side.
They grow frenzied!
Sturdy fortress.
It is a grand, sturdy fortress.
We're here. Please don't overdo it. It is known as the Shadow Fort, built to ward against a goblin invasion.
I shall restore your health. Hold on.
Judging from this fine arm.
Well met, sir. I take it. Sir Maximilian informed us of your coming.
Arta, Wien, Aya,
Ekin. I feel more familiar with this quest now.
Let's look for a way underground.
It will be easier going searching this area now.
There's a way down.
Stay wary!
This looks interesting.
With mosh pit.
Open the gate must be nearby.
Door or stairway?
We must find a way to open the gate.
I'll
hobgoblin arisen. Be wary! Goblin!
Stronger than a common goblin!
More strong.
I'll go at once.
Very well.
Leave it to me.
We'll run at him in a single charge.
Very well.
Numbers in my breath.
numbers. A weakling is a weakling still. They call it frenzy.
Even in numbers, a weakling is a weakling. The advantage is ours. Let's put these beasts to rout. No, they hold the advantage.
Damn, Cyclops. Abandon the Cyclops. Cyclops, there.
Take care. From here on, the caves swarm with goblins.
Maybe I'll take over those ballistas so we can kill the...
It's hard to see.
Goblin!
Arisen, I am at your side.
Those shields are a bother.
What's this?
A hobgoblin, Arisen!
Anytime.
assume it's supposed to be in here just yet. Oh god. Yeah, I guess I have to kill Cyclops in the long way first.
I'll go at once.
Help me! Help! Damn it! Son of a bitch!
Their numbers make them a threat.
This is a fight best avoided. Through here, leading me to the goblin's den.
Damn! What was I?
Some insolence.
Enough time. What's the point of even button mashing if there's like no takes only a couple seconds for them to do that?
Now, attack! The moment's
pay for his trust.
Stupidest things kill me. It's like at the last part of the battle, too.
Aim for his weapon arm!
break off those cuts.
You all survive somehow?
Trophy worthy of your skill, sir. Go, put them to the blade.
Well, unified.
so stupid. Get barely hit. Okay, now I'm not dying just because I'm standing by my face. Kill me already, dude.
Just strike the head!
and protect me. Fighting me! You're a stupid fucking bitch. Helping me. He's a stupid fucking bitch. I'm pressing help. Just not doing anything, dude. Like, I want you to just focus on what I'm attacking, not what.
Let's go.
like church. Come on.
Are you all right? Listen.
Blade.
Why isn't there like a clutter save option?
Thank you.
idiot, Jake. Where are you going? I saved. That's all I freaking care about is saving.
Let's have that help. I cannot reach his armor. To the Duke!
I've learned what to do in this quest. Anytime.
Magnificence.
I stood still.
The stupid having single use. Can't run from me, goblin.
Take care. From here on, the caves swarm with goblins.
It's hard to see in this darkness.
I fear we'll find something waiting for us.
I'll take that.
Ubisoft, I fucking hate them so much. I like them and I hate them. It's freaking, I'm trying to play some ranked on Siege, and they won't let me play unless I put my phone number down. And I'm trying to put my phone number down, but it won't let me because it's stupid.
Through here, and we'll be to the goblins' den.
How's the day find you?
Seems because I'm in there.
He's known as the Shadow Fort, built to ward against invasion.
Thank you. Quark Crystal than I'm supposed to use.
Support crystal.
What meaning do you suppose those stones hold?
The use of a magic item. I'll take that.
This looks interesting.
Hello. Yes, Arisen.
You're coming to fight with me now. See if I can go get some more fairy stones. Explicitly make it easy. So you all have a good night. Later.